am standing here inside Nickelodeon's brand new West Coast headquarters, where some of the biggest hits in kids' TV are created. Let's take a look.
Welcome to Hollywood HQ.
I'm Tom Kenny, voice of SpongeBob SquarePants, Meow, Gary his snail, and lots of other Nickelodeon characters. I am so excited to be your tour guide of this brand new and oh-so-fabulous building.
The challenge that was given to us was to create something that would inspire people. Creativity is something that you don't sit down and you're like, I'm going to be creative, right? It sort of happens almost like at the moment. So for us, it was to create different spaces that would allow that sort of creative moment to occur.
Early on, they called us into one of their big design meetings and asked us, creators and artists, what would make a good working environment. And we had lists of things. I don't think they expected as many, but as we came into it and said, this is what we need and this is what we'd like. And it's surprising to see how many of those things actually came to fruition and then also were mixed into a really fun design for a building.
I love this building. This building is like a giant daycare center for adults. There's a lot of areas for collaboration. There's a lot of creative shareable spaces, lots of tables, lots of lounge areas, lots of conference rooms. And there's a great cafeteria downstairs they built for us with this really cool coffee shop, which is really awesome.
Maker's Lab. These rooms are set up on all the floors. This particular lab is traditional materials. This is a safe place to come and work where we can throw paint around and make a big mess.
We've always been a creator-driven studio, so we really believe in people. We've really thought about in the new building and in the new space how to make it possible for artists, writers, technologists to find each other and to collaborate and create great projects. A lot of the stuff that we're doing here with new technology, we wanted to make that accessible to a lot of the great creative people that we've been working with forever.
You and I are here in the Nickelodeon Animation Lab exploring virtual reality.
Whoa, SpongeBob! Slime, 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 slime.
Wow, these things are all over the place. I'm not sure what you call them, but they're really fun.
I really like it. We have a screening room. It's got 88 seats. It's very cool. They have the Nick logo down there in the lobby. Love that. Right now, it's still early. People are still decorating things to kind of fit their own style. Some of the people on Loud House have some really cool creative areas down there.
Just by walking to the kitchen, you're going to run into Butch Hartman in the hall and chat with him and maybe talk about what we're up to. And it kind of keeps us up to date on what everyone else is doing.
And cross-pollination of ideas too.
Always ideas, always making sure that our show is better than the other show.
You guys are so competitive.
Yeah.
Is there one aspect of the building that makes Chris Savino happy?
On each floor they've put, not only the cubicle walls are dry erase boards and magnetic, but also some of the walls are chalk. And one thing that we naturally do is draw on the walls. We've been doing that since we were kids. And we just naturally will pick up a piece of chalk or pick up a marker and draw. And you never know what's going to come out of it. Nickelodeon celebrates kids, but at Nickelodeon Animation Studios, like, they celebrate the artist. There's nothing truer than seeing that kind of expression being allowed to be put on the walls.
I don't know. What do you think, Tom?
Needs a little work. Needs a little work. I think this is where you want to go. This is the design.
We wanted to use color as a way to really sort of like activate space, to make it an area where people could feel excited. And I think that's where that element of fun comes to be.
Nickelodeon has been around for 37 years and has built a diverse global business by putting kids first. And for me, it's home. It's always been a cool place to work, but now it's insanely cool. We'll see you next time on Hollywood HQ.